What it do, YouTubers? We back with another one. It's your boy Shrug and Sheezy.
Pardon me.
Shrugging Sheezy. We got a new one from Joey Natto. Serious. And produced by Lucky Boy, aka Joey Natto. Let's see what he's got. I love me some Joey, bro. This fool's dope.
He's so serious.
I honestly love like his reactions because he looks at it like from a different standpoint. Because like we only want to catch bars.
Yeah.
But this fool talks about music, which
he's a producer.
Yeah, yeah. No, which I love because like I'm trying to learn how to make beats and shit. And like when I watch his shit, he'll literally be like, "Oh, this came from here. This is blah blah blah." Or he'll name the instrument and that and this.
Yeah, he knows what he's doing.
Yeah, I love me some Joey. Joey, I've been watching you for a hot minute, bro. Let's get it. Send me that beat, the cypher beat. He said ass crib. Yeah. Let's run it. See, I never understood why people Joy could cheat, bro. Deceive, and lie and claim that they're in love. Days come where I realize that we don't use up our sunlight. Going back and forth just because, yeah. See you and I, we're on a different way. I know our love is too crucial, so that's why I say that I don't wanna take this love too serious.
Is Chris Brown right now?
Is he Chris Brown?
Hello?
Bro, okay. This is kind of dope, though. Yeah, I like this R&B shit.
He's got a good voice.
Run it back a little bit, real quick. But I say it. Gosh, bro, come on, gosh, engineer. Ninja Nier over here not doing his job.
Chef, let's go. So that's why I say that I don't want to take this love too serious. But I say it because I don't want to make it rough. But I'm a drama all the time. But as long as take this love, take it too serious. Okay. Take it too serious. We don't wanna take it serious. Oh no, do you feel me though? I ain't saying that my effort will be minimal. Yeah, that positive vibe, I'm trying to keep it though. I don't wanna meet the couples that are in a soap opera. Anything you need, girl, yo, I gotcha. But we can do it and have fun in the process. No worries, girl, no, we got this. Taking time to argue is nonsense. You and I, we're on a different way. What up, Joey? I gotta ask you something real quick, player. What happened to the left side of the screen right here? Then? Argue was nonsense. You and I were on a different way. I have about this so far. I wish it was just an actual music video, because I feel like when you record with the mic, that's
it should be just like bar spitter.
Spin.
But fair enough.
Bro, he needs like some hot chick that he's following around in this video, like on a bridge or something, like something.
Well,
like
he's
that.
Trying to say don't take this love too serious, though.
Yeah, I know, but like. You know, maybe singing to a chick or something.
I have seen him do dope videos. So
yeah.
I agree. But he probably just wanted to get it out. You know, the song is dope as fuck.
Yeah, it is dope. I know our love is too crucial, so that's why I say that I don't want to take this love too serious. But I say it because I don't want to make it rough. Drama all the time, but as long as you're mine, we ain't gonna take this love, take it too serious. Take it too serious. We don't wanna take it serious. We ain't gonna, we don't wanna, we don't gotta take it too serious. We don't wanna. We don't wanna take it serious. Yeah, let me explain real quick. I'ma lay it on the table, my casino chips. Yeah, I feel like with you, I could go all in. But I don't want no drama with it like Pacino flicks. And I remember as a senior, high school yearbook. You pick up all those bars? You got the poker bars?
Yeah, all the poker bars, player. But then,
You know, Al Pacino was in Casino,
okay.
The movie.
Okay, I did not know that. So he got triple. Yeah.
No, there's content here. Let's get it.
Get serious. Yeah. Let me explain real quick. I'ma lay it on the table, my casino chips. Yeah, I feel like with you, I could go all in. But I don't want no drama with it like Pacino flicks. And I remember as a senior, high school yearbook, my boy wrote a quote, and it stuck with me. Here, look. Life's too important to be taken seriously. Ever since then, I look at life differently. Cause that line spoke to me. I ain't saying that your heart a joke to me. I don't want the point to be missed like the ocean breeze. I still love you loyally, but
I don't wanna take this love.
Yeah, like,
too
yeah.
Serious.
Okay.
M-I-S-T?
Yeah.
I say it cause I don't wanna make it rough. But drama, drama all the time. But as long as.
But drama, drama.
Bro, this is
your mind. Yeah. We ain't gonna take this love. Take it too serious. Take it too serious.
About to have him singing choruses now. She's like, what? You can sing? Why didn't you tell me that?
We ain't gonna take this love, take it too serious. We don't wanna take it serious. Take it too serious.
Yeah, this song kind of reminds me of how like I Am the Real AK is kind of going with his music too.
Like more singy, rap-ish, yeah, yeah. Like in, like hybrid.
Yeah, which is dope. I like that.
Is 203 his zip code or his area code? I assume.
I thought it said 209.
No, it's a 3.
Just put the 5 there.
503, baby, Portland.
That's us.
We on different coasts, player.
We don't wanna take it serious.
Fade away. You got snapped out of existence, homie. That was dope.
Yeah, Joey, that's dope as fuck,
haters.
Bro. What do you say?
36 dislikes, haters.
Why?
Haters.
Man, people be hating all the time on YouTube. Why? Haters.
Goddamn haters.
Hey, Joey, for real, if you see this, that was fly, bro. That was sick as shit. You're on your Chris Brown shit like you said. That's dope. And you know we catch those bars when you come in with a rap, oh, so yeah. Don't trip. And by the way, we did get your Andre DeCupo, or not Andre, Giannis.
Oh, yeah.
He picked it up literally like when we stopped recording. He's like, hey, did you catch that bar? And I was like, fuck, we didn't say it, though. Yeah. I swear to God, he did say it.
But yeah. That was dope.
Like and subscribe, man. Go check out Joey. Like and subscribe to him. He does reactions from a producer's Jesus Christ perspective.
Viewpoint, and it's dope.
Yeah, it's nice.
He's got a really good understanding for music and how it's made.
Yeah, yeah.
Go check him out.
Check out our SoundCloud. We only got 2 up, but there will be more coming. Like we said in the last video, we got a new song coming out. We got another new song coming out with a homie from the Netherlands. One of our subs, actually, that we're collabing with.
And one of these songs might have a video. Possibly.
Oh, no. Ours will definitely have a video. Okay. I think the one with Illnas will, too.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, he's going to send us a video.
Hey, possibly 3 music videos. Who knows?
Yeah, well, Curtis, he doesn't have a way to video, but there'll be 3 songs coming in shortly, maybe within the next couple weeks or something. So like and subscribe, let us know what you want us to react to. We out though. Deuces.